It takes only a couple of seconds to add BioSig-ID to a quiz. The BioSig-ID admin tab gives instructors or admins access to quickly add an individual or multiple BioSig-ID instances to quizzes. From here, you can also add BioSig-ID as a tool instance to non-quiz items or add enrollment instructions. BioSig-ID is now active for our first E404 final exam.